Good morning students, welcome to class 3 social studies class. Today we will discuss about the chapter We Are Equal. Now look at the board everyone. Here are some points. Number 1, similarities and differences. Number 2, understanding gender. Number 3, changes in the gender roles. Number 4, both can do same work. And number 5, and last point is equal opportunities. So let's go on chapter We Are Equal. Similarities and differences. First point. In your class, you all may be similar or different in many ways, but all of you are student of class 3. In your family too, all the members may look different and have different habits, hobby, interest, hobbies and jobs. But despite these differences, you love everyone in your family. Is not it? In our country, people are different in the way they eat, dress or speak. But we are one because we belong to the same country. We are Indian. In the same way, some of us may be boys or girls, but we are all human beings. This makes us same despite being different. Next point, understanding gender. Have you observed a peacock or a peahen? They look different. This is because peacock is a male, whereas peahen is a female. Male and female are the terms we use to talk about the gender of any being. The difference in the physical structure, which make people look different, help us to identify the gender of a person. Due to the difference in physical structure, we say that our father is a male and our mother is a female. Grandmother is a male, father is a male and grandmother is a female. They all do similar work or different works according to their choice or need. It is difficult to say who does more important work because they all work in various ways to make us comfortable.
Girls' games and boys' games. But now,
walk. Now, we see both men and women walking together as soldiers, doctors, teachers, sportspersons, artists, and so on. And same also. Next, both can do same walk. Let's know about some men and women who have proved that gender cannot prevent anyone from achieving one goals. In the field of sports, if we know of a great achievers like Sachin Tendulkar in cricket, we also know of Mithali Raj, who is the captain of women's cricket team. Leander Paige as well as Sania Mirza are good tennis players. Earlier, women were not seen in the role of police officers, firefighters or soldiers. But now it is common to see women in uniform services. Kiran Bedi was the first woman officer to join the Indian Police Service in the 1970. In 2002, Harshini Kanhlekar became the first female firefighter. Recently, in 2018, Avni Chaturvedi, Mohana Singh and Bhavna Kant became the first women fighter pilots to be included in the Indian Air Force. Next, cooking food traditionally thought of as women's work. But chefs like Sanjeev Kapoor and Vikas Khanna have changed this view. They are successfully people in this field. Next and last point is equal opportunities. Children are keen to learn new things. Their capabilities should not be defended on the basis of being a girl or a boy. Every child should get equal opportunities to education and exposure to diverse field. This will enable him to be responsible, work hard to achieve success. So that is enough for today. I think you all are fine and safe. Thank you.